filling a 120,000-gallon city pool after replaster. The fire department allowed us to borrow equipment to fill off of a fire hydrant. After we had about 18 inches of water in the bottom, we were able to open them up all the way. Each hose was giving us about 500 gallons per minute. The meters are very heavy and are able to keep the hoses in place. From start to finish, it only took about 3 hours for 120,000 gallons.